crew knows where we are.
What's all this, a mass meeting?
Hello, it's me. You know me, the Doctor.
You're the latest one.
Is it you?
Yes.
Can I have a help? Perhaps a summoning?
I'm sending you somewhere.
Where?
We're being taken back to Gallifrey.
I see. Why Gallifrey?
We're going to freeze Gallifrey.
In a pocket universe.
Why?
If you don't, something really dreadful is going to happen. And now you need to see the future. The last day of the Time War. The war to end all wars between my people and the Daleks.
That certainly is a comfort.
Gallifrey falls.
Most unpleasant.
I destroy my own people.
And what do you mean by that,
I killed them all.
No, it's always difficult walking into these situations. You never know who's fighting who.
Because I got it wrong, I'm going to make you...
get it right!
And change your own history.
Well, it's not easy, you know.
So it's not possible.
My dear fellow, you are being a bit dim,
aren't you?
Don't you see? As far as I'm concerned, it hasn't happened yet. Sometimes knowing your own future is what enables you to change it, especially if you're bloody-minded, contradictory, and completely unpredictable.
Precisely.
So what are you waiting for?
Time to get cracking, Doctor.
Yes, all right.
I'll contact the others. Time War. For every incarnation, it is different.
Sontarans known as the Doctor. A face changer. Legend says he led the battle in the last great Time War. The finest war in history, and we weren't allowed to be part of it.
In the mountains of solace and solitude, there stood the citadel of the Time Lords. The oldest and most mighty race in the universe. Looking down on the galaxies below, sworn never to interfere, only to watch.
Histories say that you were lost in the supernova.
I was sacrificed to that supernova. My brothers became Time Lords.
In the days before Rassilon, my ancestors had tremendous powers which they misused disgracefully. They set up this place, the Death Zone, and walled it around with an impenetrable force field. And then they kidnapped other beings and set them down here.
The Time Lords destroyed Morbius for his crimes here on Khan.
How come the ancient society of Time Lords created a psychopath? But all the legends of Gallifrey made it sound so perfect.
We pride ourselves, we seldom interfere in the affairs of others.
Except mine.
You, Doctor, are a special case. You enjoy the freedom we allow you. In return, occasionally, not continually, we ask you to do something for us.
I'm not part of the war. I swear to you, I never was.
You're a Time Lord.
My planet's gone. There was a war and we lost.
The Time War. The final battle between my people and the Dalek race.
But you survived too.
Not by choice.
My home planet is far away and long since gone. But its name lives on. Gallifrey.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
The Time Lords only resurrected me because they knew I'd be the perfect warrior for a Time War. I was there when that Dalek Emperor took control of the Crucible.
Omega controls the Matrix.
True, I am guilty of interference. Just as you are guilty of failing to use your great powers to help those in need.
Go back to your battlefield. You haven't finished yet. Some of the universe is still standing.
Time Lords are spineless parasites. Morbius offered them greatness once, but he was betrayed and rejected.
If we cannot control the power of the Time Lords, then we shall destroy it.
Make me a warrior now.
Doctor, no more. In the final days of the war, you never saw what was born. The war turned into hell.
Gallifrey rises!
But then they went to war. An endless war, and it changed them.
Help him. Help him change the future. Do it.
You will die, and the Time Lords will never return.
The Time Lords believe they are superior. Incorrect.
We are the supreme power of the universe. We will exterminate the Time Lords. Destroy Gallifrey! The Daleks are never defeated! Gallifrey must fall!
Another one.
Are you sure the message is from him?
Right!
What's the mad fool talking about now?
Hello!
Gallifrey High Command. This is the Doctor speaking.
Hello? Also the Doctor. Can you hear me?
Also the Doctor. Standing ready.
Dear God, three of them.
Ready?
Ready.
General, we have a plan.
Right. Here we go.
Good, good. Set the coordinates. Let's get on our way.
We're flying our three Tardises into your lower atmosphere.
We're positioned at equidistant intervals around the globe.
Yes, well, I think that should do it.
Now, this is going to be very difficult.
Have you set his coordinates yet?
He knows what he's doing.
At least I hope he does.
Thank you.
Just about ready to do it.
Using our Tardises, we're going to freeze Gallifrey
in a single moment in time.
You know, like those stasis cubes?
Risky, but it could work.
Single moment in time held in a parallel pocket universe.
What? Even if that were possible,
which it isn't, why would you do such a thing? Because the alternative is burning.
There it is.
Calling the Capitol. Calling the Capitol. Can you hear me?
We'll know in a moment.
We'd be lost in another universe. Frozen in a single moment. We'd have nothing.
Well, shouldn't live too long.
You would have hope. And right now, that is exactly what you don't have.
It's delusional. The calculations alone would take
hundreds of years.
We're here.
Oh, hundreds and hundreds, but don't worry. I started a very long time ago.
Calling the War Council of Gallifrey. This is the Doctor.
I'm sorry. What?
You might say I've been doing this all my lives.
Good luck.
Stand by.
Ready.
Commencing calculation.
Soon be there.
Cross the boundaries
that divide one universe from another.
Just got to lock onto his coordinates.
And for my next trick, everybody lives!
How old are you now?
I don't know.
Well, I ought to know my own age.
I'm 904 years old.
Yes, about 450 years old.
756.
That's not old, just mature.
I didn't know what I was well off. All 12 of them.
Even more of me.
What?
You wait a moment, Doctor.
When people need help, I never refuse.
How many? 60?
Nearer 300.
Can anybody hear us?
This is impossible. Still Tardis.
338? That's extraordinary.
Are you ready?
For what?
Generations of us have traveled back to the Time War. Except Gallifrey.
For God's sake!
It's gonna happen today.
Yes.
reverse the polarity.
Put it right.
Perfect.
Now. Absolutely fantastic.
Hold tight, everyone.